Why don't you go pink and I go red again?
You know!
I think yours look nice.
For
red.
Summer, though.
Yeah.
For summer, it'd be better.
I think we eat a lot of starch, don't we? Yeah. And bread. We eat way too much bread.
Yeah. Everything is bread, toast, this. Oh my god, that's nice.
Thank you.
Oh wow, you should go back.
What was that magazine for?
Hair magazine.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Like just the magazine for.
Well, your hair was red there though.
They sprayed that in.
Oh wow.
It was like a temporary. Yeah.
I filmed again next year, January. I was like, oh, I want to try a red hair. But that wasn't that was gonna wasn't that I can wash up. So maybe I can just buy a temporary dye.
You can, because I dye mine red, and you can definitely get
temporary red. Okay.
Yeah. And now there's
I'll just check because she was like, oh, is there anything we can do to my hair just to change the color? Because she wanted something crazy because she had not done makeup before, so she wanted to go out. But yeah. Again, she wants something that's gonna be like temporary.
Yeah.
You know, just in case.
Yeah, with shocking hair, it's all or nothing, isn't
mm-hmm,
it?
Mm-hmm. Just bring my camera out and I just start taking a picture. In the face. She's about to get transformed. Yeah. I'm gonna clean the brows. Look. Brows are ready. So, the next thing I'm gonna do is to apply the moisturizer. Yeah. So, I've applied this one, which is a primer, okay, and moisturizer. So I'm going to be using this foundation, MAC NW10. It looks so pale. So I'm going to put a little bit of color to it. So I'm going to be using this one, NC30, just a tiny bit, just to bronze it a little bit, make it darker, just a tiny bit. So what I do is this. I use this one, Beauty Blender. Just blend it together like so. You see, it's gonna be a little bit bronzy now. By the time I apply that, look, see, so this is much better. Okay, look how you look already. Ooh. Wow.
Mm-hmm. Beauty blenders, they're your favorite thing to use?
I think they are. Yeah. Before, I used to love brushes.
Yeah.
But this is actually good because you can just get to the corners and it blends everything out, make everything really nice and seamless.
It's softer, isn't it?
Yeah. On the skin as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's like you're pampering the person. Look at that. Look at that. Ooh. So now we're going to conceal the under eyes just a little bit. So I'm going to use NC15. Okay, NC15 Prolong Wear Concealer. Just a tiny bit. Just to highlight under the eyes. So if you look up again, yep. Let's go like so. See, the difference is clear.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't feel comfortable without a little bit.
Just a little bit, isn't it? Yeah, something. Why not? Amazing. Okay, I'm just going to set the under eye. So if you look up again, yep. So, best thing you have to look up, you just go very close as you can. And, yeah. Okay, going to the other side again. So I'm just going to cut under the cheek here. Reverse contour. So to the other side again. So here. So right here and right there.
My God!
Seriously?
The contour, okay? So this is Mark NC42. So look, bring back the contour. The way of bronzing the face as well, if you notice. Yeah, see? So you're adding a little bit of color. So I'll be using Rimmel Brow Pencil. This is dark brown. To fill it in. Let's see. Okay, let's see. So now it's not fill. Yeah, that's it. So I'm gonna fill this one in first. Is it the same part I use for the contouring? Oh wow. Left over of the foundation, okay? Let me mix them together. I'm just going to do the on the brows. Okay. See? So this is just to clean it up and make it even more defined. So for shadows, I'm going to do this. But let's see. I always love this color. This is nice.
I'm gonna, I like
that. Yeah. So, I'm going to kind of do the crease color with the bronzy color. So, I'm going to use this color from MAC. Okay. So, I'm just going to do just here. Just bronze here. Okay. The crease color. And I'll just blend it out. So I love to go in circular motion, like so, because it helps me to blend it out, like so. Now we're going to do the main color here, so foundation, just to intensify the shadow. Mark. Okay. So I'm going to list everything in the description box because I need to find the names, the god names. I can't remember the names. I'll just list them in the description box. Like here, if you look up here. I'm just gonna add some shadow there just to smoke that place out. The lashes on, lashes. Okay, so if you look down, not closing, just like so. That's it. Now, blending the face out, so I'm going to blend this out first. Now I'm going to do the tear dots. I'll open the eyes a little bit. If you notice, the eyes pop out more. Yeah. Ooh. Lovely. So, oh darling, the highlighter. This is one of my favorite from MAC. Well, let's take a look, darling. Ooh, look at that. Ooh. Love it. Wow, you're glowing. This is real. This is not fake. She's glowing for real. Not only pregnant women can glow. Everybody can glow nowadays, okay? Just there. See? That's glow. Shall you want me to take pictures? Wow. I like to apply mascara to the eyes. This place needs to glow. Yes. Don't know. Yeah, I can't remember their names. It's Deep Potted. It's from MAC. But look. Wow, this is how you should look every day. Come on now. Come on now. I can't be doing my makeup every day. Like, it takes a lot of time. Celebrities are lucky, you know. They just need to, like,
wake up.
Wow.
Aww. Looking a bit like Taylor Swift.
Yeah.
But prettier.
It's true. Yeah, a little bit, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it's because of the curl at the front.
Okay, she always had those colours. Wow. Oh, I love this. Look, bring the face. Okay, Fix Plus.
I love the eyelashes.
Oh, wow. Yeah, okay.
I love them. And I love the hair.
Okay, so
I feel very glamorous.
Okay, let's.